Hello there! Welcome back to another round of Hearthstone. Just started into the new season and yeah, trying to win some games here. I don't know what else to say. Going to play Galakrond Rogue. I haven't played that for quite a while. I think it's a nice deck. It's kind of strong, so he should be fine. And making use of
Let's have some fun! None can escape my fury.
That's not exactly the card stage. I don't think I need this at the start. I might keep the other ones though. We'll see how it goes. Okay. That card still played. Better lucky here. Well, yikes. These are not the luckies I was looking for. I mean, I wouldn't expect him to hit that, but maybe. Can he make me overdraw here? Those are two cards. No. Okay. Could really use some Fan of Knives here, but I'm afraid I won't get it. Okay, that's not too bad.
I will act as your scape.
I mean, I could have flicked those guys. Not sure if I'm... Ooh, maybe I should have. Damn it, just because I never draw my foolish rides when I've got a board. Never. So, I'm almost... quite bad. Ah, that's not too bad. That's not really useful here. Galakrond and then drawing it in the same turn, playing it next turn. Pretty good turn, right? Oh, damn it, I can't play that, obviously. I'm stupid. Still a little sleepy here. Two of those. Something. Make work. Yikes. Okay, so we're going to flick those and taunt up this guy. And. No, I don't.
Well played.
Oh, damn it. I think
you broke the link. His return is nigh.
Smart moves. I concede.
Well, that didn't go very well. I think that was my bad. There were some wonky plays in there.
Ooh, got herself
a mage.
You asked for
there are really many fire mages. So, I mean, normally I'm not keeping this one on the start hand, but with the secret, though the... It has some negative synergy there, probably. Yeah, I mean, sure, why not? Many worse cards to keep. Wasted that, or is he going to remove this guy? He's not able to, right? Can't play Fireball yet. Nice. One mana secret here. Yep.
Hide.
So that fireball. Oh, okay. no fireball. I don't want to give him that back, that's for sure. Go to eviscerate it. That's fine though. Yeah, I think I'm going to Are we going for another ambush? I think generally you don't want to get more of those.
Something
to
hide.
Yeah, I mean, okay. At least he's coming back that way. I really like Mox the Dread, but I don't think we will play this long, right? So I guess that's fine, and let me put another one here. I mean, that's a nice variety of secrets there.
Another soul to consume.
Okay. It's fine by me. Going to play this then. Even go with a crown here. I think I have enough stuff to play that I don't care too much. Okay, that's only four, so I mean, I'm going to do this. But that's it.
I will crush your delusion to grandeur.
Okay. Well, at least I've got some health here. That would also be nice for a mirror entity, but yeah, you can't get everything right. Okay, I could kill this. Well, kinda. But it's quite expensive to do it. So think I'm playing this, I can't get rid of. Yeah. And yeah. You might think it's counterspell. Everything to the board.
Yeah,
doesn't have much. Oh, well. Trans Heal.
I feel it!
I'm getting 7 drop.
Give me here! Justice is mine.
There were 7 drops, I think.
The fate of the world hangs in the balance.
That's a big guy. That's not even that bad. Okay, I mean, what are we doing here? I have to kill this, right? So, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, if I hit it with everything, it's dead. That's something.
Awesome. I wonder.
I'm not sure about that guy, but
life and hope are fighting.
You mortals know nothing of
matter. Wow. Damn it, he got lucky with the blind queen. Yikes. Is that really necessary? Okay, what am I doing now? Feeling a little anxious. Nice. And I also got the Bestie Zero card there. Am I just dead? Probably just dead, right? It's 8, 12, 14 damage on board. Okay. He's removing stuff? No, I guess I'm just dead. I think he fought me. He didn't? Oh, now he's using this? Really? What's that order?
Time runs out on
there's the crossbones. No.
Oh.
If you didn't get those dragons and on top of that that zero card, I think we would have been fine. But now we're just dead. Okay, let me see. Before I do something stupid, playing a taunt won't help us. I have to play Galakrond.
I wonder.
I can't use backstep to get. I was able to remove everything, but yeah. Okay. I feel like we've just lost bad luck. Well, maybe not the first game, but this game.
I have found my prey.
Okay. I mean, again, nice starting hand. All of those secrets didn't help us. It's really a bummer.
The fires of vengeance burn bright.
Okay. I mean, I could just remove this, but it. Guys that are way more threatening. I mean, at one point I should use my removal because I don't have much else in my hand, but that's it. That's your turn. But that's a nice combination. Okay. Yep, I think we're dead. Really not up to the game. Another game, clean slate, and another demon hunter.
You cannot hunt a demon hunter.
I have found my prey.
Some are not. Maybe this game I'm actually going to use the backstab. Same deck we played against before. Those are not bad cards, but should I throw this in? Just because you might get scary and use the metamorphosis and that. I think I'm right.
His will be done. Justice is mine.
Yep.
Ugh!
Berserker.
Burn away to ash.
Not really necessary. What am I going to do with 4 mana? I would draw a secret at some point. Obviously, I don't have a secret in hand. Otherwise, I would have played it and he had seen it. But if he's playing the Metamorphosis to release, remove that. Well, he's not. Haven't seen that card for a while. But yeah.
Alas, poor warlock.
Or he's just playing a weird card. Big Edwin, maybe no, we don't. I don't think so. Okay.
Something to hide. Justice is mine.
Just you can't target that with a spell. That was totally good.
What must be done?
Not sure why he played that now, but he's actually going to hit it. Okay, how are we going to do this? I mean, I'm going to backstep stuff and I'm going to hit stuff, but does this help? That's nice though.
Alas, poor warlock.
I hope you like my invention.
I mean, he's not playing OTK, right? Really? I had that card, but he's not playing Highlander either.
Never catch me.
I know that much. Because OTK need no. We wouldn't need the Metamorphosis. We could also use the Inner Demon and stuff that way. Sense to use this now. So I guess
I will act
this
as your
way.
Nice.
not getting my leggies here. Just played 55 cards.
Don't let the door hit you.
How about a new life? How about a new life?
Justice is mine.
Okay.
You possess true power.
Yeah, he's got the ODK then, right? 90 damage, 90 health is not enough.
Energy, power, my people are addicted to it.
I mean, this is supposed to be one of the most powerful tier 1 decks currently. Just losing one game after another on the lower bronze tiers. I don't know what's happening yet.
We all have demons. I am out of cards. We all have demons.
Smart move. I concede.
What's wrong? Am I playing this so badly?
Maeve versus Jaina.
You asked for it. None can escape my fury.
I'm going to keep this. Maybe this deck is only good at high ranks and very bad at low. Always off to a good start, and then what's he doing?
I will crush your delusions of grandeur. Uh-huh.
I have trained for days!
It's a big guy. I mean, I could remove it, but...
Justice is mine!
It's actually quite annoying. Isn't he playing any spells? What's that? It's not a mage.
From nothing.
guess I'll take a second eviscerate then, right? Yeah, I mean, I shouldn't have played that, maybe, probably. I guess Frost Nova. Play the bulldozer.
Scry more.
I don't think so.
Scry more.
Fly, my pretty. Justice is mostly.
Those kind of turn triggers didn't do much here. But yeah, I mean, if it's so red, wouldn't have hit his face. My guys. And yeah, maybe. Just get that together now. Yeah, but invoking isn't that bad, I guess. I guess that's okay. Well, I don't overdraw and I've got my full Galakrond, even though I can't play it. Well, I could, but I would waste a lot of tempo there. That full board. It's kind of annoying. I hope he's freeze. Yikes. He's playing that. Ooh, okay. At least that's spicy. If he's going to remove the full board. Oh. That's not the card that I want to see there.
My hand is too full.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, I can't do that. I like that card. Okay. Oh, another one of this. Okay. Well, I think that wasn't even that bad, right? I'm not sure what that secret holds, but... I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
Well played.
Dark in the skies, my nightmare reigns. I have too many cards.
We won a game at last. Can't believe it. Woohoo! First win this season. Yeah, I'm a little behind here. Shadow Jeweler, sorry, it's not a deal. Playing flicks. Okay. Yeah, this card goes face. I almost forgot, damn it. I don't like it that he hit that guy. Oh, wow, really? I mean, it's... spell.
Justice is my pain.
Yeah, Talkwalker first going, his invokes first. I'm really left behind here. So how are we going to do this?
Double time and double pay.
Really not what I wanted. Damn it. Screw that again. What's the matter today? I don't know.
Justice is mine. It's hot. No, don't. It's still good.
Give me a quest.
Okay. Yeah, come on, go all in, it's fine with me. Spend all your resources. Four copies of anything here, right?
No breaks!
Justice is mine!
This guy's toast. Into my trap.
Tend the flesh for the dragon.
He's at 5 invokes. Starting to get a little scary. It's not the card that I was looking for. Damn it, really? I don't get anything here. I can't invoke, I can't play lackeys, I can't play Tokwaggle. I think I still have to go with this one. It's really unfortunate.
Dark in the sky.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, hee-haw, that's exactly the cards I need. Just, and I mean, yeah, now I see how the deck should work. I mean, it never does for me. Okay. Enough Hearthstone for me today. And with that, thanks for stepping by. Hope to see you back again soon. If you liked the stream, consider following the channel, and with that, see ya!